But folks, we just blew up a blade. There's a blade right there on the ground. That's the first time I've ever seen a blade jump forward, but it actually blew up obviously in two parts. So always be careful when having people stand around the sawmill.